Hi everyone, in this question we have to find out the minimum value of velocity, that is v, such that pendulum